rich and the poor. There has always been a great divide between the elite and the proletariat, the weak and the strong. The question is, if you're one of the deprived, one of the oppressed, one of the unlucky ones, do you just stand there and take it? Live off the scraps of others? Retreat? Or do you fight back? Rise up. Resist. Said and done, it turns out that we're all the same, because we all share one fate. All things must come to an end.